Amigos, ¿cómo están? Una nueva edición de Auto 060. Vamos a tener un show muy interesante. Vamos a hablar de la seguridad en el auto con las nuevas aplicaciones que hay para teléfonos celulares, para todo lo que estamos conectados dentro del auto. Vamos a hablar también de los autos eléctricos, de los autos diésel. Vamos a dar un paseo de unos 30 años con Sony en el auto y vamos a tener también una entrevista sobre un auto muy especial en The Collection aquí en Miami. We're gonna now switch to English because we have Brad Wolf, Lead Connected Customer Specialist at General Motors. How are you, Brad? Hello?
Yeah, I'm there.
Yeah, okay. So we're talking to Brad, who is the Lead Connected Consumer Specialist at General Motors. And this is a position that probably never existed at GM, like what, 2-3 years ago?
Yes, absolutely. It is new to GM, General Motors, and the Connected Customer Specialist is it's quite an incredible experience that we're out there providing for not only our consumers, but dealers alike.
Yeah. And so this has to do with everything that new technology that goes into cars nowadays, that is not only limited to just making a phone call or having a GPS in your car. There's much more that comes in with all these new technologies and what your job implies, right?
That's absolutely right. One of the best things to look at about our cars are that we spend so much time on the phone that when we get in the car, we don't want to lose that connection. So how do we make it not only safe, but able to be connected during that ride? You know, we spend so much time, about 7 hours a week in the car, and our phone becomes such an extension of that. So how do we connect it to the car and keep it safe at all times?
Yeah.
So, you know, utilizing things like calling, utilizing other things like, you know, streaming music or playing songs off of your iPod.
Yeah, or getting directions without looking at the screen, because GM with OnStar has been in the lead of this technology for many, many years, right?
Yeah, it's actually one of my favorite things. Not only that, but you can use OnStar, the remote application on your phone called Remote Link. You can actually have directions sent from your phone to your car. So that way when you get in the car, the directions are already preloaded and on there, and you're set to go heading to your destination safe and sound without ever having the temptation to be distracted.
Yeah, because sometimes you get into the car and you gotta set the destination on the GPS system. And then one, you spend a lot of time doing it maybe. And then the other thing is that if you're trying to do it while you're driving, it's pretty dangerous, or you stop on the side of the road or anything like that. So with OnStar and all these kind of applications, you can set it up before you get into the car, right?
Yeah, you can have everything set up before you get into the car. You know, one of my favorite things to do is, before I get in the car, I'll check to make sure it's locked. I'll check to make sure my tire pressure is up to date. I have enough gas, and then I'll send my destination. You can all do that from your smartphone using the OnStar Remote Link app, which is, you know, just incredible fun, let alone from the fact that it is number one safety at the core.
Yeah, it's pretty amazing what this technology can do now, but it's also very interesting and very, not surprising, but also amazing how fast this has come to the car. So what do you think is going to come like in the next, I don't know, a few months? Because we don't talk about years anymore, right?
That's exactly right. You know, one of the best things General Motors has done with this connected customer specialist role is reach outside and bring in, individuals who lived and breathed consumer electronics. Because like you said, it's ever changing and it is quick. So, I even think 5 years ago there was no iPhone. So we've come such a long way. You know, when you look at General Motors products, the Chevrolet Spark and Sonic is a great example of this. When it was first released, we had Pandora and Stitcher out on there. And now we've released an enhancement for that in-vehicle driving experience. So now we have TuneIn Radio, which is your worldwide radio station. We also have Bringo, and that's a full-function navigation that's run off of your smartphone and integrated into the touchscreen of the car. But above that, we integrated Siri Eyes Free into the steering column. So while you're keeping your hands on the wheel and eyes on the road, you can activate Siri in your phone to do things like set appointments or reply to text messages. And it's all, again, while keeping your hands on the wheel. which, you know, is our number one concern.
Absolutely, because there has been some opinions that tell that even this technology with the voice command things is not as safe as some people will think. But I mean, this is advancing, right, in that sense.
Oh my gosh, this is advancing. Not only you know, quick, but it's very accurate. So I live in Atlanta. I spend a lot of time in the car in traffic, and to be able to make phone calls, to change radio stations, to you know, play your favorite song off of your iPod, all while just activating the voice command, has really changed my driving experience, and it's made it more enjoyable. I joke around, but it's actually a little serious to sit in traffic. You know, it's fun.
Yeah.
Because I can go play Pandora, I can go play my, you know, favorite artist off of my iPod, and then still, you know, have the ability to take calls and do things like that.
Yeah. Brad Wolf, Lead Connected Consumer Specialist at General Motors. Brad, is there a site or somewhere where people, where our audience can look for more information about this and learn more about it?
Yeah, so generalmotors.com is a great resource to look at all the different connected radios like MyLink, Cadillac Q, and the Buick and GMC and Telelink. So there's a good resource, and gmtotalconnect.com.
Okay, thank you very much, Brad, and hopefully we'll see you soon, and we spend some time driving together and learning more about this beautiful technology.
Absolutely, thanks for the time, and have a good one.
Thank you, Brad. Bueno, ahí teníamos a Brad Wolf de un nuevo servicio que tiene General Motors sobre la conectividad en el auto. Y no se vayan, que cuando regresemos vamos a hablar de autos eléctricos y autos diésel acá en Auto 060. Yo soy Javier Mota.